Hello students, this is Sanchita ma'am. In this video, we will discuss a question. The question is, how do we find out how hot or cold an object is? Yes, in our day-to-day life, we come across a number of objects. Some of them are hot and some of them are cold. For example, tea is hot and ice is cold. We also know that some objects are hotter than others while some are colder than others. How do we decide which object is hotter than the other? We often do it by touching the objects. But is our sense of touch reliable? Let us find out by performing an experiment. Let us take three balls, mark them A, B and C. We should pour some hot water in ball marked A, warm water in the ball marked B and ice cold water in the ball marked C. Now we should dip the fingers of our right hand in the ball A and the fingers of our left hand in the ball C for some time. Then put both the hands simultaneously in ball B. Do both of our hands get the same feelings? No. We feel cold on our right hand and hot on our left hand, though our hands are in the same ball. Why is it so? This is because the sensation of touch is relative. When our hand comes from hot water to warm water, we feel water is cold. And when our hand comes from ice cold water to warm water, we feel the same water is hot. So, we conclude that we cannot always rely on our sense of touch to decide whether an object is hot or cold.